The FBI is warning of plans for armed protests at all 50 state capitals and in Washington, D.C. This is leading up to next week's inauguration. Rather, now the Associated Press reports that investigators believe that some people may be members of extremist groups who do plan to protest. We asked the governor's office if any plans are being made to protect Hoosiers. We've learned Indiana State Police is prepared to act if a situation happens.